I want to express all my feelings and emotions through brushes and colors. I'm Tanzina Rahman, 29 years old. I complete my study from Faculty of Fine Arts, Dhaka University. My department was graphic design. I love to use vibrant color. I like colorful things always, and I love wall painting. I love to work in everywhere. Since when I started painting, I cannot remember exactly. Maybe I was 3 or 4 years old. I basically do paintings with acrylic colors and watercolor. I love to do work in canvas. My colors are very vibrant, and I love to do work in colorful way. My artworks are inspired by nature, culture, and heritage, and my beautiful Bangladesh. I always try to keep all our tradition alive through my artworks, which are at the verge of extinction. I like people to identify my artworks in their own way. I like texture in my artwork so that it looks more alive. I use sand, salt to make texture. I like people interruption in my artwork, which helped me to think deeply and positively to create a better version of me.